Mobile police say shots fired into a car in Arlington Street this afternoon. Take a look. You can see the back window of the car just shattered. Investigators said the bullet entered the vehicle there. No one was hurt. If you know anything that could help, call Mobile police.